It's not about what happens that determines the quality or quantity of life. It's all about what you do about it. What happens is just happens. It's a part of life. So the important thing is that what we do about it. There were two sons for a criminal, and after 20 years one of the son became a criminal and a thief like his father, and the other son became a professional and he started a business on his own. When the question was asked to the son who became a criminal, what made you or what changed you to become a criminal? Then the son replied, my father was a criminal, so even I became a criminal. And when the same question was asked to the other son who became a professional, he said, my father was a criminal, he wasted his life, and in my early age I decided not to be like him, so that changed my life. So the circumstances that we are in can't determine our future. Our future is determined by what we think and what we do. So don't limit yourself by the circumstances you are right now. Believe that you can do anything and change anything and make anything happen. That's how he has made it. If you think and take action, even you can make it. That's it, done.